Hello, it's Sundays with Sandra, and I am making bone broth that's got rice noodles and chicken feet and broccoli in it. So I've got rice noodles here, and I'm dividing it into bowls. And these are the same rice noodles that I use pretty frequently. Got bone broth that's been heated. I've added a little bit of fish sauce to it. We have the chicken feet that I cooked up earlier. Steamed broccoli. And some scallops that I cooked up. And that's it. Thanks for watching Sundays with Sandra.